You know, knocking someone out, I think it generates from energy.
Pace.
The source of power generates from the energy, and then it's released through the tips of the fist, touching the flesh. And as the impact touches your flesh, you feel all that source of energy going down your body, running down. That's a thundering bolt going through your body. And that's what I generate. I talk about energy a lot. I'm an energy being, you know. I'm big on energy. It's an amazing feeling when it's dealing with boxing, because we know we don't get paid for overtime. And every single boxer you may ask, they will say, yeah, they would love to get the fight over early if they could. Of course. I mean, whether you fight from the first round through the 12th round, it's the same pay. So why not get them out early? And God has blessed me tremendously to be able to knock guys out the way I've done it. It's a great feeling to be able to have so much power to say I can knock you out. I'm a knockout artist, that's for sure.